everybody. My name is Julissa. Welcome to another bilingual story time. Remember, I am here with the Butte County Library with the Literacy Department. Our program helps adults how to learn to read and write. No matter what level you are, please give us a call. We're happy to help you. Our number is 1-888-538-7198. Are you ready for our story time today? I have a great book and it's called Saturday. Can you see it? Saturday in Spanish is sábado. Let's see what's going to happen in this story. The author of the book is Oj Mora. And thank you to the publishing company for allowing us to continue reading this book. It's Little Brown Books for Young Readers. Okay. Esta mañana, Eva y su mamá sonreía. Hoy es sábado. La mamá de Eva trabaja los domingos, lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves y viernes. Los sábados son los días más preciados para ella. This morning, Eva and her mother were all smiles. It was Saturday, because Eva's mother works Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. So Saturday was the day they cherished. Los sábados pasaban por la biblioteca para la hora del cuento. También iban al salón de belleza para arreglarse el cabello. También hacían un picnic en el parque. Y este sábado irían a un show de títeres. ¿Sí? On Saturdays, they sit to the library for story time. They also went to the hair salon to do their hairs. They also went to have a picnic at the park, and today, this Saturday, they were going to ride a bus across town to go on a one-night-only puppet show. El día va a ser especial. El día va a ser maravilloso. The day will be special. The day will be splendid. Y ¡zoom! Se fueron a la biblioteca. Pero cuando llegaron, so, ¡zoom! They flew to the library. But when they arrived, la hora del cuento estaba cancelado. ¡Oh no! Dijo Eva. Las dos cerraron sus ojos y respiraron profundo. No te preocupes, Eva, su mamá le aseguró. El día va a ser especial. El día va a ser maravilloso. Story time was canceled. Oh no, cried Eva. It's canceled, called Eva's mother. They closed their eyes and let out a deep breath. Don't worry, Eva, her mother said. Today will be special. Today will be splendid. Y zoom, se fueron al salón de belleza. Pero cuando salieron, and zoom, they went to the hair salon. But as they left the salon, whoosh! Sus peinados se arruinaron. Oh no, Eva lloró. Whoosh! Their hairdos got ruined. Oh no, cried Eva. Las dos cerraron sus ojos y respiraron profundo. No te preocupes, Eva, su mamá le aseguró. El día va a ser especial. El día va a ser maravilloso. They closed their eyes and whew, let out a deep breath. Don't worry, Eva, her mother reassured her. Today will be special. Today will be splendid. And soon they went off to the park. Pero el parque estaba muy ruidoso. Oh no, Eva se quejó. But the park was so loud. Oh no, Eva groaned. Las dos cerraron sus ojos y respiraron profundo. No te preocupes, Eva, su mamá le aseguró. El día va a ser especial, el día va a ser maravilloso. Pero el día será arruinado si perdemos el bus. Y Zoom se fueron a la noche especial del show de títeres. They closed their eyes and let out a deep breath. Don't worry, her mother reassured her. Today will be special. Today will be splendid. But today will be ruined if we miss that bus. And soon, to the extra special one night only puppet show they went. ¡Llegamos! Eva gritó cuando llegaron al teatro. ¡Hurra por los sábados! Ellas gritaban. ¿Boletos? Preguntó la señora de la puerta. La mamá de Eva buscó los boletos en su cartera. We made it, Eva exclaimed as they arrived at the theater. Thank goodness, Eva's mother sighed in relief. Hooray for Saturdays! Tickets? Chirped the lady at the door. Eva's mother reached into her purse. Pero los boletos no estaban ahí. Oh no, dijo la mamá de Eva. Dejé los boletos en la mesa de la casa. La mamá se desplomó y dijo, estoy muy frustrada. La hora del cuento se canceló. Nuestro cabello se arruinó. El parque estaba muy ruidoso y ahora nos vamos a perder el show de títeres. Lo siento mucho, Eva. But the tickets weren't there. Oh no, Eva's mother gasped. I left her tickets on the table at home. I've had it, she sighed. Story time was canceled. Our hair was ruined. The park was loud. Now we are missing the puppet show. I'm sorry, Eva. Eva cerró sus ojos y respiró profundo. No te preocupes, mamá, le aseguró Eva. El día fue especial. El día fue maravilloso porque pasé el día contigo. Eva was quiet for a moment and then she closed her eyes. And she let out a deep breath. Don't worry, Mama, Eva reassured her. Today was special. Today was splendid because I spent them with you. Lentamente agarradas de la mano llegaron a su departamento. Eva tuvo una idea. ¿Qué tal si? Dijo Eva. ¿O podríamos hacer? Su mamá decía. Slowly reached their apartment. Eva turned to her mother. She had an idea. What if? Eva started. You know we could. Her mother began. Entonces empezaron a hacer sus manualidades de arte. And so they did. They started to do some arts and crafts. ¡Qué día tan hermoso! What a beautiful day! The end. I hope that you guys like this book, friends. Can you think of somebody that you like to spend a Saturday with? Maybe your mom, your dad, your aunt, your uncle, or a grandma, or a grandpa, or a friend, or a brother, or a sister. There's some ideas of fun activities that you can do. Okay, friends, hope that you like this story time, and we hope to see you again soon. Adios!